ladies and gentlemen, God is blessing us. We're here at one of the most sacred places on Guam. From my mother and father, we learned as devout Catholics, when earthquakes happen, you simply pray, Jesus, Mary, Joseph. Jesus, Maria, Jose, said Polygus.
Holiday and Popoengi Sizuas to each and every one of you. Many of God's blessings for all of you who've joined us on this very special occasion this evening. I'm reminded of the sufferings and of course the blessings for those who have survived this evening, that you are here so that we may pay tribute to all the survivors who are here this evening. Thank you. Sizuas Masi.
The then Prime Minister Murayama, among others, stated in 1995, Japan, through its colonialism and aggression, caused tremendous damage and suffering to the people of many countries. He expressed his feeling of deep remorse and stated his heartfelt apology. Today, having this opportunity to attend the memorial service and lay a wreath, I too express my feeling of deep sympathy and sincere apology. As a husband, as a father with one daughter, and as a human being, to the people of Guam who became the victim of Japan's aggression.
We are of this land. We are part of this land. We are like the air, the water, the breeze, the animals, we are infinitely amassed the most with our spirit, a spirit of we can and we will survive because we are not beggars. We have never been. We have always been self-sustaining, and remember that we have been for centuries self-sustaining before we were made to apply for quest or whatever it is. But even with that, we have a right to that too, because what they took from us is will never ever be equivalent to what we have given up in behalf of the defense of the United States, and are still willing to do so anytime, anywhere, anyhow. And that I can guarantee that the Chamorro is always there. And be tafangai alintus mani luhu. Maulika na hadzingzungit si Zeus. Muntim gwa hadzun namin sa. Hadzingzungit para uta fan manhasu. Fan magmata. Hadzingzungit fan magmata sa no. Gay mangay gihit gwini na lugat. Za anginti itza moro. Hadzi mas ni ufan miresi ni gwaha.
Japanese assistant Pedro Cruz, Pedro Gogi Cruz is the assistant of the Japanese. Told him to go around and tell the people to right now, and that was midnight at night, it's raining so hard. Tell the people to move, go to Manenggon, right now, immediately. So then my grandmother is in fear. She was sick, but she told us that she's not going anywhere. She's just going to stay right there in the cave. So then Pedro insists, you guys better go, leave right now. And then the rest of us start marching out. We march all the way to Chalampaugo. Chalampaugo was shelter at Valenzuela little ranch because it's raining so hard. Then after the rain is calmed down, we proceed to up to Zonya, up to Manenggon. Now, as a matter of fact, my grandmother was sick and with fear. Before we crossed the river to the other side, my grandmother died right here around this area. She died. And the rest of us, we're okay. I'm all by myself now with 12 of us, I'm alone. I'm the only survivor out of all the family that I have. Thank you very much.